Okay, we are in a 2011 Volkswagen CC. CC, for those of you who do not know, stands for Comfort Coupe. It's a four-door coupe. It's a very sporty looking car, but it has the comfort slash convenience, I guess, of a sedan. It's powered by a 2-liter turbo, four-cylinder engine, 200 horsepower, 207 torque, and certainly can get you out of trouble in a hurry. This one is a Highline trim level, has an airline package, so it adds ground effects, nicer rims, unique steering wheel, sport seating, it gives you a stiffer suspension. It adds a really nice look to an already beautiful car, so it's definitely a nice
car. It's a CPO car.
It's a 2011, so it had your 4-year 80 initial warranty. To that, we're going to add a 2-year 40 on top of that. So this car here, which has 29,000 kilometers, actually has warranty until it reaches 120, or 6 years from the in-service date, which I believe was June of 2011. So you have warranty until June of 2017. So you actually get more warranty on this car than you would some of the new, which is extremely appealing to, I guess, a lot of buyers. A couple of things with the Volkswagen, I guess all Volkswagens, is the safety cell. They have the ability, the way they do the structure, to withstand 145,000 pounds of pressure per square inch for side impact, which is absolutely remarkable. The closest one to us, I guess, in this category is 76. So in terms of your rigidity, Volkswagen, a lot of people will, anyone with a Volkswagen, I guess a word you'll keep hearing is solid. That's the reason. It's absolutely one of the safest machines on the road. Some nice standard features in this car. Obviously, you have your power group. You have your heated side mirrors, heated washer nozzles, which is nice. Heated seats, obviously, for Newfoundland is a nice thing. Dual zone climate control. Another nice feature, which is very, very rare, not only is it a full-size spare tire, but it's actually a full-size alloy as well. So it's, you know, some nice potential savings there. So definitely worth a look. Certainly recommend you pop in.